Ay, 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 ay.
Welcome to Jay's Bizarre Adventures, and today we're going to be reacting and reviewing episode 14 of Jujutsu Kaisen. Let's go! Packs are only placed by oneself on oneself. That's interesting news. Sounding more like the Hunter x Hunter Nin system, which I like. It's not easy to forge packs with others, or due to intervention from others. Okay, so it's hard to get a hostage situation to lead to result in a pact being created efficiently. Wow, Maito's already calling Junpei a thing. I don't know. I feel like they changed Jogo's design a little bit. He looks more adorable and less deadly than usual. But that could just be me. I don't know. He looks a little more childish. Maybe it's because of him getting his head ripped off of him and the energy draining from him to create his new body. That might be it, or it might just be a slightly new design style. But, hey, let's continue. Evil scheming. There seems to be a lot of information placed into the open videos for this anime, so I'm gonna watch it and react and review to that also. Oh! That is cool! So that's what the panda dude turns into. Okay, that's cool. It's like a panda gorilla demon looking thing. Who's that? Okay, so Maito's gonna be alive for a while, sadly. And the panda has been there for a long time. This is the second time they're showing the panda, so I believe that the second part will have more to do with him. Or it might be just a doll that the principal's holding. Megumi has an elephant Shikigami as well. So that's his Sith Shikigami. Okay, so it seems like everyone else besides Yuji calls Nanami, Nanami. And Yuji calls him Nanamin. I don't know if it's a speech thing Yuji has or something else, or if it's something that was a mistake that the writers put into it. Who knows? Let's play catch with discarded rice balls. While discussing the separation of church and state. Oh, goodness God. This man wants to philosophize while fucking around. Yeah, I think Gojo's action here would basically be me and edgy grandpa just chatting together. And then edgy grandpa would just be like, why are you doing this? What's that? Ah! Of course. I think this is most women's reactions to most men. It's either one or the other, or both. Especially when you're Gojo. Cool bougie, man. Mr. Worldwide. Savage. Savage, the mockery. Just rub it in his face. Poor Yuji. That's how it be when I try to surprise my friends too. Yeah, I'm talking about you, edgy grandpa. Cute. So he's supporting He's supporting Yuji's strength. That's cool. That's impressive on Yuji also. That means he's as strong as Aoi? How much of Yuji's strength has not been shown? Are you dead ass? I like Toto. He has standards. He's not gonna be part of your scummy plan. Keep going, Toto. Do your thing. You man of culture. Be free. I've long been disappointed in you all and your bad taste in women. Even the women are just like looking and observing to see what he's saying, which is interesting. Hey, let's see. It seems like his words have some weight. I like him. He really is a man of culture. I like his code. And his man of culture code also. And his tastes. It's like you're too weak. You're not the evil one. And he could probably also just easily kill her, so that's also why he's not too worried. Seems they have their morale together, so this should be cool. Oh, that's a cool pose. That's it for today. Anything you'd like to say to me, questions, comments, concerns, drop in the comment section. Thank you guys for being here. Stay safe and have fun. Peace. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I don't want this feeling to go.